Welcome to RP Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about how to search product from Flipkart or any social media or any e-commerce site which we are looking for. So if you want to learn about how to search any product and fetch detail from any e-commerce site, please be available from start to end of this video. And if you wanted to learn UiPath from scratch, please watch my complete UiPath playlist. So let's begin with. First, I will execute this code and post that will show you how to build this flow from scratch. Now, UiPath started launching the website. After that, it will search for any particular product and fetch the detail of that product and shows on message box. Now you can see this bold audio earpiece Y1 has been available on my search box image. So here we'll see how we can create this complete flow from scratch. So let's delete everything and then we'll build it in front of you. So first, we'll use open browser activity, just drag and drop and specify the website name. So as of now, we are using flipkart.com. So here, we'll specify flipkart.com and in browser type, we'll select Chrome. Now, if you can see here, we have added this and you can see all the warnings has been resolved. Now, after that, once we'll go to this, we have to just enter the value. So for adding the value, we'll add next activity whose name is click input. So here we'll add type into activity. From type into activity, we have to specify the location. So as of now, let's capture this. And here we have specified headphone. So instead of headphone, let me just clear everything from here so that we will have proper indications. Now, edit selector. I don't want to do it. Indicate on the screen. Let's click on this. And here we will add headphone. Now, once we'll add this detail, we have to click on the search box. So while clicking on the search box, simply we can add click activity. So in click activity, we'll just drag and drop indicator on the screen and we have this icons are available. Click on this icon. Let me add it to again. Now, after that, we want to get text. So here we are capturing the detail about item which is available on screen. So let me search here headphone and now we got this item. So we'll capture this detail. Match in uppercase. Just enter this and we'll capture this detail. And once we'll get this value, we'll store into some variable. So I've just pressed Control key so that it will create a variable according to specified data. So here we'll add data one. And now same value as the output of get text will showcase on message box. Even we can use write line or we can also use some Excel page or in Excel we can call this data. Now we are done. Let's save this and run the flow again. And after that we can also add close browser so that whenever the execution will be done, this will close our browser. So here close tab. or maybe we can remove it. Let's save it and run the flow. Now the execution has started. It will go to the page, search for the item, extract the value of the first item which we have captured and showcase on message box. So this is how we can get details and store into any Excel file wherever it is required. So that's the power of UiPath, which is an RPA tool, that is robotics process automation tool, where we can get all this detail extracted without writing a single line of code and store into anywhere. So that's all about fetching detail of any e-commerce site and showing on message box. So hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle so that this will help others as well. Thank you for watching.